position for him, and to present us faultless before his glory with exceeding great joy. To the only wise God, our Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and forever. Reach out and take somebody by the hand and just love them in the Lord on this Father's Day.